I'm Sriyataman and you are watching Health Funky. Today I'm sharing with you how to hide a hickey without makeup. The tools at hand are not worse than ointment to cope with the consequences of a stormy night. All the above products you will find in your kitchen. Ice. If a hickey you found almost immediately, use any product from the freezer. Arm yourself with ice cubes and wrap them in plastic wrap. Apply to the damaged area of the skin, wait until you feel cold. This will prevent bruising or make it less noticeable. Cosmeticas act similarly, only it does not need to be wrapped with a film. Soda. This method is similar to the previous one. It is suitable for those cases where the aspirated was able to determine immediately. Prepare the mush, shift the baking soda, mix it with filtered water at room temperature. Apply thick paste to the place of the intended hickey and wait 5 minutes. A bruise may appear, but it will be less pronounced. Potatoes. The procedure will require medium-sized new potatoes. Wash the root vegetable and skip through the grater. Apply to the place of hickey. Fix with gauze. Wait for half an hour. You can also try to attach half the potatoes without using mush. Do the manipulation 3 times. Apply new composition each time. There is another way to get rid of a hickey. Squeeze the juice from the potato. Suck the compound several times. Fold it with a bandage. Treat the affected area with a patting motion. After drying, repeat the manipulation 3 times. Toothpaste. Some argue that you can get rid of hickeys in a short time with the help of the classic white toothpaste. To do this, it is enough to apply a thin layer of the product on the skin and wait until it is completely dry. After that, wash the paste. Aloe vera. In the fight against such situations, the extract from aloe shows itself well. To do this, you need a fresh trim of the aloe vera plant. Squeeze out the gel, mix gruel with a small amount of alcohol blot with gauze and apply to the place of hickey as the compress. The procedure needs to be done several times. Beef. In the fight against fresh hickey will help a piece of raw beef. The method is well proven. It is worth a try. Cut off a piece of fresh meat and attach to the place of hickey. Wait for about 20 minutes. Repeat the procedure every hour. Vinegar. 6% of vinegar will help you get rid of a fresh hickey. Rub the damaged skin. Periodically repeat the procedure. I hope you like this video. For more videos, click the bell icon and don't forget to subscribe our channel.